I am writing this review on behalf of Princess Karen. She ordered the barbecue combination with ribs, brisket, and other objects that you refer to as food. I'm not here to slander Chili's. I'm just here to better the company as a whole. A lady asked to speak to a manager after our server's tone was far from desired. When the server spit in the face of my queen with a negative affirmation, that is when the simp gloves came off. This review should be axiomatic, but let me simplify it for the managers at Chili's. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.